Assalamu alaikum. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Welcome to Ramadan Quranic Presentations 2021. This is day 14 and the topic is verse number 9 of Surah Al-Hijr, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Inna nahnu nazzalna al-dhikra wa inna lahu lahafidhun. We have sent down the message and we will assuredly guard it. Quran is the book of the era that extends from the time of its revelation to the day of judgment. Quran culminated and perfected the movement of revelation through time. The same way Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam sealed the long-lasting project of a prophecy. In other words, there will be no prophet after Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and no revelation after Quran. Consequently, the preservation of Quran was not left to the efforts of the humans, but was guaranteed by the divine power of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The sealing of a prophecy and revelation call for the divine protection of Quran from any distortion or change. The divine protection accompanied Quran from the beginning of its revelation. The angels, led by the archangel Jibril alayhi salam, were there at the inauguration in the night of power and measure, Laylatul Qadr. تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها من كل أمر. The race of jinn noticed and reported the emergency measures taken in the sky to ensure the safety of the revelation from the eavesdropping of the devils. They described the sky to be filled with guarding angels and meteors. وَأَنَّا لَمَسْنَا السَّمَاءَ فَوَجَدْنَاهَا مُلِئَتْ حَرَسًا شَدِيدًا وَشُهُبًا. And we pried into the secrets of heaven, but we found it filled with the stern guards and meteors. The protection continued through the whole journey of revelation until Quran reached the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام safely and securely. فَإِنَّهُ يَسْلُكُ مِنْ بَيْنِ يَدَيْهِ وَمِنْ خَلْفِهِ رَصَدًا. A band of watchers march before him and behind him. The divine preservation of Quran passed the test of over 1400 years. We have no doubt in our minds that Quran will continue to be protected in order to remain the ultimate reference of guidance for the people. Hudan linnas wa akhiru da'wana. أن الحمد لله رب العالمين